I need some sunrise glass, the YouTube channel. So I'm going to try. So it's cooking oil and napkin. So come a little closer to the camera. So what sunrise glass recommend is that on one side of a napkin, you tip the cooking oil, on the other side, you leave it dry. The side that you leave dry, you're going to light the fire from that side. So let's give it a try.
Kakao, oishii?